Nothing to report.
Copy. Have failed at your contact. Negative contact here. Copy. Negative contact.
Greenstone. Contact! Get down!
Watch for targets!
Hostile is wounded, so they couldn't have gotten far.
Light those suckers up! Stay focused.
Keep tight. Check your positions.
Anything that moves.
Get your ass down!
Die, you son of a bitch!
Okay, boys, let's get him!
Stay low! Keep it up!
That's all they got, fellas! Get your ass down!
Stay focused! Kill anything that moves!
Where are you?
Shoot those
Stay
assholes!
Here.
Shoot them!
Keep your heads down!
Oh boy.
Thank you.
Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
A few. Who were scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
Josiah, I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here, fighting our guys? There's no way.
He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
Jay Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is because of that prick.
I'll locate Jay Skell. I met some Skell Tech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta.
Sounds good.
Welcome back. How's it looking out there?
Okay.
Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps.
I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jay Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drone.
Hold on, hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority.
Nomad, how are you?
Missing the comforts of home? Otherwise, not bad.
Don't let those comforts control you. Listen, I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Port. Fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed out old truck. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier, and an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. It's sad we lost touch over the years, and... well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. Near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it.
Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
I'm gonna need better weapons than this if I'm gonna take on Sentinel and these drones.
Shoot. You think we wouldn't like weapons that could take out those drones? No. We don't have the kind of hardware you're looking for.
I guess I'll just have to take what I need from Sentinel, then.
That's certainly the most direct route. But there might be another way. We do have some very skilled craftsmen here. They might be able to make something for you. Only thing is, they'll need blueprints for what you need built.
Where can I get blueprints?
Well, Sentinel Corp came here with their own design schematics. They got blueprints for every weapon you can think of, and are using Skelltech tooling to craft whatever weapon they need. You'll find them anywhere that's protected by Sentinel Corp, and in particular, the wolves. Be sure to check every military crate you run across.
Sounds promising. I'll keep an eye out. All right, Fox. What have you got?
I'm telling you, Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, he sent me the video of the guy in charge of Sentinel.
That surf on the south coast looks rough as shit.
Don't curse.
Seriously?
Stone is gonna find any employee who curses?
Ask him yourself.
Captain Gibson. Captain Coleman. That's the two soldiers I wanted to see.
Mr. Stone.
Operation Citadel is an outstanding success. No communication of any kind is leaving or coming into the island. The drone perimeter is active. And while Miss Puri is out there winning hearts and minds, you lot are going to root out the troublemakers. Captain Coleman, I want those homesteaders under control.
There's a cutting-edge technology that I'd like to exploit.
Sounds perfect. Captain Gibson, take care of that terrorist bomber and those outcasts of hers. And we know there ain't many left. But they're in your AO. Find them. Squash them.
Sir, are the holding facilities complete?
I said squash them, not capture. Don't y'all just love being in the South Pacific? The way the ocean breeze carries that scent of jasmine reminds me of Savannah. Hey, y'all enjoy yourselves out there. If you see a ghost from one of those choppers, shoot on sight.
Clearly, Jace is not behind it.
Look, even if only Sentinel's behind this, it means your pal lost control of Aurora. He sank that cargo ship, and I still have to find him. He's the only one who'll know what to do.
Fine. Screw it. He has a villa hidden in the hills. The door code is 120386. Just give him a chance. That's all I ask.
Mads, Fox got some video footage from inside Skelltech.
Who's sending him videos?
He's cagey about that. But the footage was of Trace Stone and his captains. He ordered them to come after the homesteaders and some terrorist outcasts.
Well, you're nothing but good news, ain't you? Outcasts probably are terrorists, but what have we ever done? Remember how I asked you to lend a hand? I'm serious. I've got an endless list of what I need done, so come by often. Can't give you much, but I'll spare some gear for your troubles.
I will, don't worry. And I'll poke my nose into that outcast business just to see why they bother Stone so much.
Press ain't so hot on those folks. Watch yourself with them outcasts.